and welcome to Heidelberg. My name is Kerstin Haase. I'm delighted to welcome you to our sustainability talk. I'd also like to welcome my colleague Harald Woerner, who is our expert for sustainability. Active climate protection and the sustainable use of energy and resources are key issues to shape the future for our customers and for Heidelberg. That brings us to today's topic. Harald, what are we doing in concrete terms here at Heidelberg, at our company, for sustainability and climate protection?
Hi, Kerstin. Heidelberg established binding corporate targets for environmental protection already back in 1992. That's almost 30 years ago. Since then, a lot has happened. All our production sites worldwide have got an environmental management system in place, which is certified according to the ISO 14001 standard. But our commitment goes far beyond this. Heidelberg takes its carbon footprint seriously and therefore produces all our machines and products in an environmentally friendly and economical end-to-end process.
It's all about making machines. I guess there is more.
It's about investing in sustainable technology. Our aim is to save energy and resources. Have a look at our Wiesloch Waldorf site here. We have invested in renewable energies and installed solar cells here on the roof of our innovation center. The power generated is used directly. On warm days as today, there's a huge need of cooling and therefore a big demand for electricity. Then, however, our solar cells produce maximum energy.
That sounds very eco-friendly, especially given that over 80% of the greenhouse gas emissions in Germany are energy-related.
Since 2012, we have been operating a cogeneration plant here. Besides electricity, it also generates heat, which we use in our production process and for heating. With an efficiency level of 86%, it has a better efficiency than many large power stations. But we save energy also in a totally different area. We replaced all light sources in our outdoor lighting and in most of our production halls with energy saving and long life LEDs. This cuts costs enormously.
So active climate protection therefore also brings an economic benefit. And what about recycling?
Our recycling rate is 96.1%, and the materials collected directly go to recycling companies. Only 3.9% go to landfill.
That means we are really careful when sorting to achieve this high recycling rate.
Yes, indeed. This is another focus of our environmental ambition. People should always ask themselves what they could do to protect the environment even further. To raise awareness of our employees, we hold training sessions on environmental protection. These highlight practical action in our professional and private lives. Our wildflower meadow in the middle of our plant shows clearly our commitment to everyone. The meadow supports biodiversity and is a living space for many, many animals. Our trainees work together to build an insect hotel.
And it's also very nice for us as employees. The nice colorful flowers, it's really nice to have it on the production side. So I love it very much.
So do I.
That brings us to the end of our series of sustainability talks. We have covered several topics, ranging from sustainability trends and many ways to save energy and resources during print production, right the way to carbon neutral equipment and our carbon offset project in Ethiopia and the sustainability activities at our company. Sustainability is an extremely important topic that we care about. Harald, thank you very much for being with me, and thank you very much for all the information and the insights and for your passion for sustainability and protecting the environment. Thank you to you, our viewers. Thank you for being with us. There is a possibility to watch all sustainability talks again at any time, they are available on our website heidelberg.com. Bye bye and all the best.